maiden name was. Didn't even know her last name. She had that look about her, behind the eyes. There wasn't anything there. She was empty. Life's taken for granted. One minute we're here, and the next. Well, let's just say darkness catches up. It was the 3rd of February, 1961.
For at least the first few seconds, your bones break, you get pushed under the train, and you die.
If you're trying to scare me, it's not working.
What's your name, kid?
Mary. Please, can you just go? I'm going to do it. Just leave me.
Who did you lose?
What makes you think that?
I was in the same position as you was in. Someone talked me out of it. And I'm so glad.
What are you, though? All the pain, loss, misfortune. Is life worth that?
I do, yeah. Right now. Both of us stood out in the cold, complete strangers.
When we were kids, we'd come up here every Sunday morning. On that bridge, right after church. We'd stand up there on the bridge. So steam trains go past. He loved steam trains. That's the one he loved.
Your brother?
Jacob. 6 years old. He's playing with his friends. He just wandered onto the track. I told him not to.
Where's your parents?
Dad's dead. Mum isn't coping. She's hit the bottle. Every time I think she's getting closer to getting better, then she fades away. Lost her.
What's the point in giving up?
I have to. You don't understand. He's waiting for me.
Vibrations of the train. I started to walk away, hoping she would follow.
Who did you lose?
Christine, my wife. My house was bombed during the war. As people say you're supposed to feel when you lose, I didn't feel anything. I was in France that night, killed 19 Germans.
I'm sorry.
Trust me, I know. Once you've been out on the front line, killing people, taking cover behind the bodies of your friends, then you come back to civilization. You don't know how lucky we are, or how lucky this country is. Take my hand, that's all we have to do. Maybe we can one day.
open mind!
Hold on, it's just...
Didn't even know her last name. She had that look about her, behind the eyes.